Mr. Maru Prof.
Yeah.
Can you tell me when did Nigeria gain their independence?
Nigeria gained their independence. Alright, according to the Constitution, subsection 1 of section 17, 1964, Nigeria Constitution stated, and I quote, that Nigeria was supposed to gain their independence in the year 1964. But yet the controversy within Nelson Mandela, Mary Selexon, and Abacha. You know, there was a rigorous controversy definitely there over there in Afghanistan. And that was when Abacha took it upon himself that you must have this rigorous memorandum with me. Yes, the independence cannot hold. That was how they shifted it to 1966. Now Nigeria get their independence October 1st, 1966.